Watch the entire video, my lovely viewers, I mean from start to finish, to get the whole thing. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it. Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mutati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you lovely viewers.
Malume. Boy, 1 week stick on and I wonder about JJ. You are ill. How are you now?
I'm not yet fine.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but with God, I'll be fine.
Okay, you'll be fine. You were hospitalized for how many days?
For 4 days.
For 4 days.
Yeah.
But I see you are working. I called you when the company yako kuja. My already na company matero kuja. Mangena mkonfluence manga. No visa wangena wachoka, but
no, I wasn't working.
Sitia ukangona.
I wasn't working. I went to the hospital.
Uh-huh.
So now I went to pick up my son.
From
the garage.
From which is in Matero.
Yeah.
Kukasupe.
Yeah.
Okay. So your son is where?
My son works at the garage when I'm not there.
Oh, he works there, he's a manager?
Yeah, though he's still young, he's below 15, but he manages when I'm not there.
That's good. So everything is going well.
Yeah.
So, nchanchi na vuta na iwe?
I think I need to invite you. You come home so that we talk one-on-one.
Nandani wakulowa. Ni wawemba or ni wameni wakuchipata? Naisi tenani?
You know,
Remember still
no, no, no. On two occasions, I've been dreaming that you are the one behind my sickness.
It's me. Because
you betrayed me. You're a Judas.
Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. And
when you hear the name Judas, you can be Jesus in a Judas. Jesus. Or was support about Jesus. So when you went with Jesus. Or was support about Jesus.
No, I was Jesus there. You were Judas.
Then with the Nakamba against you. Yes.
But you didn't give sign.
Volume is too high. Even now,
I don't know how you discovered me. I'm sure you're the one who pressed the button. So you are going to take me to hospital. But how come? Okay, how come everyone couldn't find me? You gone?
Now that you've said, this is how we go. I stayed late when we knocked off. I think that was last week. So me and the Honorable Mia Zulu were managing stress in the common room at Parliament. It's on second floor. Everyone left and we left the two of us. Then we were walking in the car park. Honorable Mia Zulu found his car running and said, "Mouse, don't go. That's only but JJ's vehicle." And we went in there. The car was running. The lights were on. We peep inside. He had put this seat back and they'd been sleeping blacked out, and the guard told us that this car has had its ignition on for the last 2 hours. So, and we found him there.
So Judas again discovered again being the Messiah. So you're the Messiah.
Not in a Jesus. And the Moses.
You're the Messiah.
So when you upgrade
to Messiah.
To Jesus. No, I'm happy. Whatever is wrong, may God heal you, Mana. May God heal you. Nkarebwino, Baumfuiti, whatever it is. All I can tell you is not Babemba. Maybe Kwamununga. Ulinamza kwa Kwamununga.
But ndiwe mzango nunga nilokuwa kwa tu mama mama munda malo wanu njali pafu mzango yu njali pafu
so waleka kuma tina ine
so zaza na mni ya mfana wanga lada amwisho be careful with mouth hati siri jafuna tenge power ya kuisten because nifeti na power ya kuisten
peta waka kujone cherry boma akaka doctor akaka kukachani kwa
Once I saw Giraguli doctor,
and uncle, Christmas bandit.
Kaumbwe, didn't seem that.
Who bring suspect? Who bring suspect?
Those are messiahs.
Nandan, we know. Ah, Akakam Tacharoka suspect.
Ah, when that one is the messiah.
Ah, Namuziva, Namuziva. I don't know. Mutoropili. Then it's ugly. Okay, boy. Thanks, boy. I just wanted to greet you. You get well soon. Reach in a block. I said, we're going to have a tough time. No, symbolic. You're going to have a month. You're going to have a month.
Yeah.
I'm
going to have a month. I'm going to have a
month. I'm going to
symbolic. A problem. Banana.
Banana.
I'm giving juice.
Then a juice, fruit juice.
Okay, I'll tell my also to buy for me. And my needs to visit your daughter.
Your son?
No, my daughter. That's the one you usually call.
How old is it? Yeah, the one you talking
about. No, the one you're saying that she's a cowboy.
Yes.
That one with potato cut.
Yes, how old is she?
She's three.
She's three. Okay, she can come and have her in between. Michelle and Rochelle. Rochelle is 2 years, so can package.
But you should prepare for a lot of answers because she's an interviewer. So, you know, the job of interviewer is to ask questions.
So, are you the one who bewitched my father?
Yes!
Okay, boy.
Thanks, Sampa.
More news to come, my lovely viewers. Make sure you subscribe to this channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below. And also turn on the bell icon to join the notification squad. For now, I'm out. Alright, that's all right for you today, lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpundu. I love you, peace, I gotta go.